another video. If you are new to my channel, welcome. How you doing? My name is Bree, and as you guys can tell by the title down below, today's video is a highly requested video. Y'all asked so many times, so freaking much, and I took my time out and prepared this gas, stressful, hardworking, gonna make you sweat workout routine for y'all. And today I'm here to deliver. So yeah, I know it was a long wait, but y'all helped me. Y'all helped me reach my goals. And I just feel like, why not go ahead and film it for y'all? I don't have a workout outfit. I just wear leggings and a shirt and everything. Stuff like that, just what I work out in. So don't be looking for no outfit. But just y'all sit back, relax. Watch the workout routine, or get up and get ready to get active with me with the workout routine. And yeah, this video was highly requested, so I hope I'm doing a good job with delivering for y'all. I hope y'all enjoy this workout routine. I hope y'all actually like it. And yeah, without further ado, we're gonna go ahead and get on to the video. So before we get started, I do want to let you guys know at the end of this video there will be a meal, you know, thing, basically on things that you should eat as well while doing this workout routine, so you can gain, or you know, shape your body properly like I am. That'll be at the end of this video. So with that being said, let's go ahead and get started. Josh Cole. Baby, play them keys. Probably don't know, but I just went through and cut my hair to a bob. I'm finna go through and style it. But that was my workout routine. As far as the workout routine, I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you guys are finally happy that I released something for y'all and that I'm actually working out for y'all, because if y'all don't know, I was already pretty much shaped good enough before I started working out. And then I started working out for you guys, and y'all see I gained a lot of weight and it looks good, and I've been keeping it in, you know, entertained by working out and stuff. As a disclaimer, I did put it at the beginning of the video, but I do want to say I'm not a professional. This is not like a full effort workout routine. This is very much basically like, for one, this is funny. When I was editing this video, y'all, I went through and laughed my butt off just looking at me trying to, you know, show y'all the workout routines or whatever. Because just looking at myself work out, it's just funny all over. Because I don't even work out, you know, to be, well, I didn't, you know, used to work out or whatever. So looking at myself work out now, it's kind of like, girl, like, you working out. So anyway, basically, y'all, this video is kind of like a funny, cool, you know, just a little, basically a little kind of workout routine, but not as like in depth as people, you know, who really take working out like to the max. I don't, but I'm just letting y'all know that this is what, you know, what I do or whatever, and it's been keeping me entertained, and you know what I'm saying, I've been less tired with all this weight and all that type of stuff. So yeah, I'm just showing y'all what I do. Off of the workout part, on to the meal part. As far as what to eat and drink, I will be inserting pictures on the screen so I can show y'all the products that I'll be using. I don't have them today. First thing is drink water. I got my water bottle right here. I'm drinking on some Propel. This is flavored water for people who, you know, don't like just normal tasting. But as far as normal taste, y'all need y'all water, period, whether it's flavor or not. Just drink y'all some water. I always have me some water. Not saying water is the only thing I drink, because it's not, but I'm just saying, like, water is good for you, and you know, what you're working out and stuff, you want to make sure you're consuming a lot of water. So that's number one. Water number two is milk. I'm not a big fan of milk. The only time I actually drink like normal milk is when it's in my cereal, you feel what I'm saying? That's when I drink my milk. But I am a big fan of chocolate milk and like milkshakes and stuff like that. So I definitely try to make sure I get me like a little Yahoo or something, or a milkshake a lot of times during the week, you feel what I'm saying? So I'm consuming in a lot of milk, if that makes sense, you feel what I'm saying? So yeah, I consume in a lot of milks and stuff like that as far as chocolate milk, because I don't drink normal milk. But I have been eating cereal and stuff a lot lately just to get that milk in. Another thing you want to make sure you eat in, well, another thing that I eat, I'm going to say me, because I'm not going to say to make sure you, because this plan could be switched up and remixed to anybody. I'm just letting y'all know the stuff that I do. So, I try to go heavy on my breads and my potatoes, y'all. Anything. It could be mashed potatoes, french fries, loaded baked potato. I try to have that a lot of times throughout the week. And bread, like a roll, cornbread, sandwiches, subs, stuff like that. I try to have that a lot of the week. So I make sure I get my bread and my potatoes. I ain't even gonna cap. I make sure you girl get her. Period. So, y'all, the next thing that I like to have is a protein shake. A nice protein shake that I can say that I actually try and I actually will drink and enjoy is called Ensure. I'll put it on the screen. I'll show y'all pictures. I think the best flavor is gonna be the strawberry to me, because it gives like an actual taste. Because like I said, I'm not a big fan of milks. But Ensures are made for people who's trying to gain weight and stuff like that, and y'all know protein is good for you, so you definitely want to go heavy on the protein shakes. You need to have you one of those like daily, and you want to make sure you consuming the stuff that we need for our body, like our veggies and fruits and stuff like that. It's no problem with me eating fruits. I love fruits. I eat fruits, but veggies, it's kind of hard for me to eat veggies. I just don't like them, to be honest. Like, it's not even nothing about veggies all over. It's just, I just overall don't like veggies, so I really don't eat them. But a drink that I drink to basically consume some of my fruits and vegetables is the Naked Drinks. I also have those in the screen to show y'all a picture of as well. They're very famous, popular drinks, so I'm pretty sure y'all have seen them before. But, yeah, y'all, as far as that, that's what I use to drink and eat and type of stuff like that. For my meal plan to go along with gaining weight as I'm working it off or shaping it type of thing. All over, y'all, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. I hope this video was kind of helpful, even though it's kind of like funny type of thing. But yeah, I hope this video was very helpful. I am out, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on Instagram and leave a video comment in the comment section down.